Which exercise?
10.3.
Exercise 10.3. Okay, some questions are left. Okay. We have to do the third question of exercise 10.3. Am I right?
Good morning, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, in
yes, sir.
E for the problem.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Oh, sir, I'm telling the exercise.
Now, nearest.
Sir, in which it has been written, sir, round off to, sir, near 10,000, sir. So, sir, you were also telling, sir, how to do in lakh. Sir, exercise 10.2, page number 94.
Sir, rounding off to nearest 1 lakh.
Yes, sir.
So, suppose this is the number. 15,72,169. Suppose you have to round off to nearest one lakh has how many zeros? It has 1 lakh has 5 zeros. Okay.
Yes.
Yes or no? 1 lakh.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So that means you have to make the last 5 digits zeros. Last 5 digits to zeros banana. Okay. Okay. So the first digit, that means 72169 in sabko mujhe zero banana. So the first digit that is here. Isko dekho. Yahan se lekar ke sab zero banana. So there are two options. Either you make it like this 1600000, and the second option is
20.
Aage badh jayenge. 1600000. Now, which of the two is correct? We have to choose.
There's 17, sir, because 16 is bigger than 15.
But this digit, you have to see. 7. So, the digits that we are removing, in those digits, yes, you have to always see the first digit. 7. So, 7 is greater than 5. If it is greater than 5, yes, that means this is your answer, this is wrong. Okay.
Okay, sir.
17 lakh. This is how you round off in 1 lakh. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Question, exercise 10.3, question E, third part.
Exercise 10.
Question E, third part. A bird sanctuary has 458 species of birds. Now round the number of birds to the nearest 100. Very simple question. You have to just round it off to nearest 100.
Okay. Sir, sanctuary means?
Where there are variety of animals and birds. Sanctuaries matlab, where there are, it is a big forest kind of thing maintained by the government, and it has variety of different species of animals. That is known as a sanctuary. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. Yeah, so rounding of 458. This number you have to round off to nearest 100. Okay. To the
nearest 100. Yes, sir.
But ye karna hai aapko isme round off to nearest 100. Answer is 500. But this is your answer. Thank you.
Sir, I have done.
Sir, done. Sir, please tell next.
Question 4.
Yes, sir.
A boy reached home at 7:37 p.m. Round this to the nearest 5 minutes. Okay. Fourth question. Good.
Round the boy reached the home at 7:37 p.m. Round to the nearest 5 minutes.
37 p.m.
Sir, 7:35.
To the nearest.
Yes, sir. 7:35, sir. Sir, because there is 3.
Yes. To the nearest 5 minutes. Okay. 5 minutes. I will explain what is the reason. Don't worry.
Sir, because there is 3.
Okay. So see this. 7:37 is your time. 7:37 p.m. In the clock, you must have seen that 7:37 p.m. से पहले the time is 7:36 p.m. होता है उससे पहले. और उससे पहले क्या होता है? 7:37 के बाद क्या आता है?
सर
7:38 बाद होता है 7:39 उसके बाद होता है 7:40. So nearest five, if you are rounding off a time to the nearest five.
Sir 35, sir, because it's 3. Sir, I was understood.
You have to choose either this answer or this answer. Any one of the two.
Sir, it is nearest to 35.
Yes, sir. So either this, 7:35. You have to choose any one of the two answers, 7:35 or 7:40. These both are
7:35.
That rounding off to nearest 5 minutes. So these are the times which are in 5 minutes. 7:35. This is also a multiple of 5, and 7:40. Here 40 minutes is also a multiple of 5. Okay. तो ऐसे नंबर्स में आपको देखना है जहां पर द नंबर इज मल्टीपल ऑफ 5. ओके, सो एनी वन ऑफ द टू यू हैव टू डू. नाउ यू कैन सी दैट 737 इज नियरर टू 735 और 740. किसके ज्यादा पास में? 737
सर.
735
सर. सर इन बिगर क्लासेस सर कैन इट विल बी लाइक दैट सर, लाइक राउंडिंग ऑफ टू 37 और सर राउंडिंग ऑफ टू 3.
बेटा दिस चैप्टर यू विल स्टडी टिल क्लास 5 ओनली. फ्रॉम क्लास 6 ऑनवर्ड यू विल नॉट स्टडी दिस चैप्टर. सो हियर देयर कुड बी अ क्वेश्चन मेड लाइक दिस वेयर यू हैव टू राउंड ऑफ टू नियरेस्ट 10. हो सकता है नियरेस्ट 10 में राउंड ऑफ करने को बोल दे. सो देन योर आंसर विल बी.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर.
यस यस.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर. Sir, the mother is speaking again and I am not able to see your screen.
What? Sorry, what happened? Acha, acha, okay. Bharat was speaking, so you are not able to see my screen.
Arey, Bihan, go to the place from where we see everyone and then click on the sir screen, double tap on it, and it would be permanently on sir screen only. If you again double tap on sir screen, it would show the name of whom is speaking.
Bharat is an expert in using Zoom app. Hai na? अच्छा बेटा अभियान, यू टेल मी यू आर यूजिंग अ लैपटॉप और अ फोन.
इफ यू आर यूजिंग लैपटॉप सो यू शुड डबल क्लिक फ्रॉम माउस.
बेटा अभियान, आर यू यूजिंग अ लैपटॉप और अ फोन?
सो आई वाज यूजिंग अ लैपटॉप.
मी यूजिंग अ लैपटॉप. सो व्हेन इन द
लैपटॉप सर आई नो.
हां सो
डबल क्लिक.
Bhakti will tell you how to do it. Bhakti, tell him how to do it.
There is one option coming, pin video. When you, whoever you who was to pin. No.
Listen, Abhiyan, what to do? Abhiyan, beta, listen. So, no.
You want to pin first. So, you see the search screen and there is three dot option. Click on that and there is one option, pin video. So, the video is permanently pinned.
So, listen, Abhiyan, at the top, when you see my screen at the top, everyone's name would be coming at the top of your screen. Screen ke top par aate honge sabke name. Wahan par mera bhi naam aa raha hoga. You just double tap, double click on my screen, it will come. You can permanently see my
screen. Sir, Abhiyan left.
No, sir, there is an option, hey dots. When you click in that, there is many options like sub video. So here is one also option is that in video. So click on this.
Yeah.
Sir, Abhiyan was
joining
to the meeting with two.
Sir, Abhiyan left the meeting.
He's there.
No, sir. Sir, there is one Abhiyan, Duhan and Abhiyan. Sir, one he has joined from PC and one from mobile, I think so.
Okay. Achha, all of you please remain quiet so Abhiyan can see me on his screen. Okay.
Okay, question 5.
Abhiyan, so question 5 is, a house is exactly 6 years old, 4 months and 10 days old. Round it off to the number of months and the number of years. Sir, how we will be doing?
Don't worry, I will tell you. And Bharat, please, thoda kam bolo so that Abhiyan is able to see me on his screen. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Abhiyan, ho gaya ya nahi hua?
Sir, yes, muted.
Yes, sir, I'm there.
Are you able to pin my video or not?
Yes, sir, I'm able to pin.
Okay, very good. A house is exactly 6 years, 4 months and 10 days old. A house is
exactly
6 years, 4 months, and 10 days old. Itna purana house hai. House ki age hoti. A house is 6 years, 4 months, 10 days old. Round it off to the nearest of months and the number of years. Okay, so two things you have to tell. What will be your answer if you round it off to nearest month? And what will be your answer if you round it off to nearest year?
Sir, 6 years. 6 years.
Yeah. Rounding off to nearest months. Okay. क्या होगा आंसर देती आइए मैं बताता हूँ आपको. First of all, 10 days extra आ रहे हैं. 6 years, 4 months, 10 days. So there are two options that you can choose. Either you choose मतलब 4 months से थोड़े days ज़्यादा हैं. कितने days ज़्यादा हैं यहाँ पर? 6 years, 4 months, how many extra days are there? How many extra days are there? There are 10 days extra. Meaning, 4 months, 6 years, 4 months, 10 days more have been house. Ko. So either your answer will be 6 years, 4 months, or 6 years, 5 months. In both of them, one answer you have to choose. Now you
can. 6 years, 4 months.
Yeah, 4 months.
Sir,
6 years,
4 months.
6 years, 4 months.
You all know.
Sir, 6 years, 4 months.
But let me tell you what is the reason. Listen, beta. So, how many days are there in a month? normally 30 days.
30 or 31.
Generally, we consider as 30 days. And what is the half of 30?
15.
So 10 days are less than 15? Less than 15 or more than 15? Less than 15? अगर 15 days से ज्यादा हो जाते हाउस को, फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर यहाँ पे 20 डेज होता तो आपका आंसर क्या होता, 6 years 5 months हो जाता आंसर. ठीक है, गॉट इट. बट हेयर देर आर 10 डेज, वॉट इज योर आंसर? 6 years 4 months. Same concept will be used if you have to round off to nearest years. So two answers you have to give here. Are you round off to nearest years?
Round off to near, yes. 15 ka aadha. Sir, in all the things, sir, it can be of any type, sir. We have to take out its half and check that what is still.
Yes, yes, Bharat. Bharat has become very intelligent. Exactly. Now, 6 years, 4 months, and 10 days. So, 6 years se thode months yahan par zyada hai. So, you have to choose one option. 6 years or 7 years? Any one of the two is correct.
6 years.
Sir, 6 years. Yes, sir. Sir, 6 years. 6 years is the answer. Why? Because how many months are there in a year? How many months are there?
Sir, 12.
And what is the half?
Sir,
of
4? Sir, if it's smaller than 12.
Or 7. Sir, if it would be 6 or 7.
Half of 12 is 6. 6 months half.
Yes, sir.
12 will be half in number 6 months. So 4 yes, months sir. Yahan par 6 months se kam hai ya zyada hai? It is less than 6 months.
Sir kam hai,
less than.
Yes.
Okay. Sir, because 4 months is also not fully halfly equal, and sir 10 days are not equal to half of the month, so sir it will be just remain 6
yes,
years.
Yes sir.
Very good. All of you have understood.
Yes, sir.
So if I
sir, yesterday that, I was solving, sir, the question of lakhs, nearest round of 2 lakhs, and sir, it sir, ekdam se happened, sir, that I can't unable to solve it.
Okay, now you have understood, Bharat.
Yes, sir. Sir, you explained in the starting.
Okay, now all of you, I am asking you a question. Okay, you all need to answer it. Suppose let's assume that Bharat's age is, Bharat ki age main bata raha hun. Okay, assume kar rahe hain aisi. Okay, just an assumption. We are assuming that Bharat's age is 9 years 9 months. So what is his age into the nearest years, round off to nearest years? 10 years.
Can you tell me how to pin it?
How to pin the
view? At the top right corner, it is a written view. So in view, you can get gallery view. And in gallery view, they are
not in view. Not in view.
There are coming 3 dots in each video. You can get on 3 dots.
In my top right corner, it is minimize and maximize, not that option.
You are using mobile or laptop?
He is using laptop.
Laptop, beta, suno dhyan se. Abhiyan, I am telling you.
So,
All the others, please be quiet. I am telling Abhiyan how to do it. Abhiyan, beta, listen to me. Others, please remain quiet. Okay. Abhiyan, you tell me the names of the students you are seeing at the top of your screen. names of the students you are seeing at the top?
There is not any student name.
No one is there on the screen, on your screen at the top.
No, sir. Only talking to the six, and then talking about
So you do one thing. When you see me on the screen, you right click on it. Right click. Are there any options coming? When you right click on the screen.
Yes, sir. Print into PDF. Take screenshot.
And bus. Only these two options.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sorry? When you see my screen and on my screen, if you right click, you see only two options. These two options.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then you do what?
Sir, I think it has
been done. Oh, they have a three dots.
Where?
Three dots.
Even I cannot see where there are three dots.
In the gallery.
Sir, you see in Ansharya, sir, you go and take.
We cannot do.
Okay.
So when you click it, there is many options like chat and pin video. So when we do pin video, this is pin.
So add, there is an option of add pin.
Yes, sir.
Add pin. I have to select add pin.
There is an option.
Sir, I can tell a simple way.
Top video, chat, rename,
add pin, remove pin. Two videos will be pin at the same time.
Place pin.
Abhihan, you should double click on the from your mouse to any small screen, participant screen, and from mouse you should double click and it would open and it would be pinned.
Bharat is correct. Are you seeing everyone on everyone's face on the on small screen? There are two things. One is the big screen where you must be seeing me right now, and in the small screens at the top you must.
Sir, I'm seeing in big.
Sir, I am not
speaker view. Sir, there is two gallery view and speaker.
There are no small screens. There are no small screens, Abhiyan.
Arey sir, he should open in gallery view. Sir, he should open in gallery view, then do.
Open in gallery view.
This is happening in speaker view also.
Speaker view.
Sir, I think.
Because I have pinned you, so I know.
Sir, he can't do so. He can do in mobile also.
Are you having a phone, Abhiyan? Are you having a mobile phone?
Yes, sir. He is joined from two IDs.
Let me talk. Abhiyan? Are you having a mobile phone? Okay, let's start with the next topic. Okay, we have completed this chapter, so not much time is left. I don't think that we will be able to do any questions of the next chapter. So we will start the next chapter in the next class whenever we have it. Okay, in this period, I am giving you some questions for practice. Okay. Okay, so
Sir, for Abhyan, do we should use chat?
Okay, all of you, please open page number 90 in your book. Page number 90. There is a small test paper given in the on the page 90, page number 9090. Formative assessment. Small.
Yes, sir. Before rounding numbers. Yes, sir.
So can you try this? Try doing these questions?
Yes, sir. Very interesting type.
Yes, sir. We will do it.
Yes, please do it.
Sir, why please, sir?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir. Definitely. We will do it.
Okay, thank you. Do it. Page number 90. 90.
Yes, sir. Sir, before chapter number 10 page.
Yeah. That's the last page of chapter 9, decimals.
Oh, yeah.
Chapter 9, decimals. Okay. Formative assessment is the name of the page. Matlab that the test, the name of the test is formative assessment. So there are two questions only. Do these questions. Bharat has asked me not to say please. So without saying please, okay. Without saying please, do it. Do these questions.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, beta.
So we have to do in copy or book?
You have to do this. First question you can do in the book. Second one you can do in a rough copy.
Okay, sir. And of Ant Hill.
Are you all doing it?
Yes, sir.
प्रतिष्ठा ने अभी ज्वाइन करा था एंड नाउ शी इज लेफ्ट शी जस्ट जॉइंड द मीटिंग एंड नाउ लेफ्ट
सर हूं
प्रतिष्ठा
यस सर एंड सर